first flying experience in the new A32.
What's that?